Thursday night football continuing to get the upgrades with the postseason as all of South Dakota playing playoff games this weekend. Two Siouxland schools playing for the right to continue those postseason journeys with Vermilion and EPJ both at home. Starting in 11A, first round Vermilion hosting Tri-Valley at the Dakota Dome. Mustangs won this regular season matchup 2 weeks ago. First quarter, Vermilion knocking on the door and Jack Kratz taking it himself. He paid the price, but it makes it a 7-0 game. Next possession, Kratz can't handle the snap, and Owen Besmer falls on it for the Mustangs, but the Tanagers' defense, well, they got their backs here as Nick Sorensen picks up a huge sack, and that'll move it on to the second quarter now, and Kratz one more time in the red zone follows his blockers. Another tough one to get in there, but he does. Makes it a 14-0 game as Vermilion. Sorry, that score is flipped. Goes on to win 21-7. Moving on to Elk Point now for 11B. EPJ hosting Wagner in their second round matchup. These two last met in 2012. Already 7-0 in the first. Lucas Huser fighting off tackle and gets in from the three. It was 13-0 Huskies. Following a Raider fumble, Ben Swadek follows the blocking for an 8-yard score. EPJ up 20-0 early in the second quarter. Wagner looking for a response. The quarterback keeping the play alive with his feet. Finally plants and gets to throw one, but this one airmailed and right into Alex Scarman's hands. Gets a nice return, his first of two interceptions on the night. And that sets up this drive, which is capped off by Huser, taking it in for his second score, 12 yards this time. Huskies are moving on to the state semifinals for the first time since 2004, 48-6.